I'm Brittany Jordan. I'm an artist, and I'm going to tell you about three of my favorite pieces. What I try to do is bring the beauty out in the animals first, and then when the viewer sees that, they kind of come in, and when they get closer, they see these scenes in the background that kind of tell the story of what really happens to the animals. The second piece is called Their Home, and it's about polluting the ocean with plastic. I want people to realize what we are doing to the ocean. It's this beautiful piece of our planet. So when I was creating this piece, I wanted to have a smooth transition from a living and thriving coral reef to a dying and, like, colorless coral reef.